The following program contains violence, disturbing imagery, nudity, and, oh my God, why are you even watching this? Just run away. This shit is going to give you nightmares. For real. Nightmares where you are running naked on a treadmill made of razor blades, and your third grade teacher is pointing and laughing at you. And even if you survive the treadmill with your feet intact, she is going to tell you that you flunked the third grade, which negates all the rest of your achievements. The program is rated TV-MA-NSFW, OMFG, GAF-TTV-BYGAS. It is unsafe for epileptics. It kills lab rats. Why are you still here? This show came out of the dark recesses of a coked-up guy's mind who has just been given too much privilege and access and now just takes a depraved delight in disturbing and scaring you. Seriously, don't watch this. We can't warn you strongly enough. Do you need a doctor of some kind? What is the matter with you?
Okay, it is the beginning. The beginning of February 4th or something like that, a Sunday. Or March 4th, sorry. Nah, 3rd. About ready to go to the Thy Ranch. Neighbors are conjugating.
They burn the highest grade possible. Spread all the ganja upon the street in our stage show. Yeah. We have that D's first push here, Chacho, J Book and Jamole on the track, yeah. This one dedicated to all them growers. When I found them timing, I'm in rooted culture. When I fruit right from the cue, rap it real nice. And Mary, that thing we see for catching ain't grace. Break it down, spread it out, and everything nice. No funny business, this straight dollar. Man of the burden of the burden of the burden. Them of the burden of the burden of the burden. My only burden of the burden of the burden. It's off the bone. I want to pack a lot of the bone. It's off the bone, yeah, until it's done. It's off the bone. I want to pack a lot of the bone. Burn it up, run it up. It's off the bone. You best hear ganja smoking. They are in a session, they put ganja moldy. From the park a load of from town and country. Cause never them a while I want to grow cali tree. So I and I can feel blessed, remix styly. Still the bumping on can't trespass me. But we park a load of make we feel irie. Tell ya, we one love, one identity. Come and say almighty, judge I'm the almighty. It's a few bun, hey, hey, I want to park a load of. Yeah, until it done. It's a fibon. I want to pack a lot of fibon. Run it up, run it up, until it comes. It's a fibon. Yeah, I want to pack a lot of fibon. It's a fibon, yeah, until it done. It's a fibon. I want to pack a lot of fibon.
Nasi, Jamali, and Jebu, Idan soldier. Turned them back the Dutchie to the independent soldier. I'm feeling good, but my eyes so low. Blame it on a ba a a a a lolo. Set this time to clear up their mind. Stay away from all the negative eyes now. It gets you feeling righteous. Feeling irate, then break it down like this. Listen, break it, roll it, smoke it. Then you notice you catch yourself staying focused. No, because you're feeling so high.
I want to pack a lot of people. It's a people. I want to
half you bow. I want him back on the half you bow.
We're here and we cannot hunt because it's not allowed. It's someone else's property, but we got like this pygmy farm right at the gate. Like, what the hell is all these animals doing? It's like, I wouldn't be surprised if a giraffe or something came out. You can't shoot. Okay. One of the bad things too is there's a rabbit right there. And look at all the, like, the squirrels in the background are having picnics. And we are not allowed to make pelts. Look, they're playing frisbee. And then the rabbit is just sitting there waiting to be made mittens of. Oh my god. That one looks like a fox. They're all huge, happy, and fat. I wouldn't be surprised if you didn't see, like, lounge chairs with sun wearing sunglasses. Oh. Yeah. Look at that. See, if we were like those naturalists, we'd have names for them. We're like, oh, Fluffy Poopkin is now playing with Johnny Rocksalt. And Scared Rabbit, as he sits and waits. Oh my god. And we cannot even shoot. I could kill him with a rock almost. There's one, two, three, four, five, six. I could see six plus a rabbit. Six plus one. Okay, it's 10-20-12, going down to the ranch fishing pond. Here we go, man. Go.
Help me clean my wounds. Okay, gotta get some footage in between here. It's at the lake. It's kind of like a calm moment. Got some kinfolk over here. Shooting your mom, yeah. There's these people that broke into the property and we're here busting them. There's this is the only. You brought your mom. Whatever, dude. That's the ghetto over there. Can't you tell by the people?
What do you call fire?
There's, yeah. There's the shit.
Is that your GoPro?
Yeah, it's going.
This is a little fag fucking protector so you don't drop it in the water.
Yeah, whatever, lady. Don't say that word.
Your mom.
You're not being PC.
Your mom.
Check out. Here comes, this is like the trail. All you need is like, go, oh, like a whip. Here come all the cattle home. It is a good time for a barbecue. Barbecue time. They'll be all, look at them all. Yeah, it is barbecue time. Think that guy right there handles, think that guy, the one guy with the dough, handles them all?
Oh, yeah.
That's a big load he's got carrying.
Well, he
that's
has a
hard.
Load.
Yeah. Here comes some more of his chicks.
It's a heavy load, too, from what I heard.
Yeah, that's like, dude, he's
he
deserves it.
On one of those
right now he's sniffing.
Hey, he loaded up on,
see, east side.
He loaded up on one last year and it broke its back.
Oh, really? He's a backbreaker? Did she enjoy it?
Your mom liked it.
Here they come, look.
Fuck.
Whoa, look at the smoke cloud. It's like a sinusoidal wave. Dun, 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 dun. See?
You don't even know what it means. You don't even know what it means.
This is what society has degenerated to.
Ow!
To the right.
I hooked myself.
To the right.
Not society, just Tyler.
Highlander. Highlander lost his coat. Now he's exposed for...
Exposed to the fraud that he is.
Exposed to the elements.
They're still coming. There's more coming around the corner. I wonder if the guy in the very back, the guy in the very back probably gets
fucking
knobbed by
all the
look at that. Hey, mini bees.
Yeah.
Look at them.
The clones are coming.
Yeah. Yeah, they're all hyper. That's funny. Yeah, those little guys, they're all full of energy. Here comes the Oreo cookie. He's got a lot of cattle here. Are those the same ones I filmed before?
No.
Yeah.
No.
Those ones were clones, the other ones.
Yeah, those are all, I don't know, maybe.
Some? No. They threw some clones in there?
No, because...
The bull's kind of a loner. What is he? Does he just crawl over there when he wants to get laid and then goes and hangs out by himself?
No, he did all the laying already, man. He just hangs out.
For, like, once a year they do that, or twice a year or something?
Uh-huh.
He gets his nut off.
When you're fucking that much.
Look at, there's more. They keep coming. It's like they're coming to Mecca. What's that friggin' cube in Mecca, that square asteroid that they walk around counterclockwise? No.
I know what you're talking about. I just don't know what it's called.
This is stupid. It's the first thing we should target.
Oh, that way they put their hands on it?
Yeah, no, that's the wailing wall.
Yeah, I'm a fucking wailing wall.
Whatever, lady.
The flailing wall?
It's a meteor or something from and the Muslims walk around it.
Nothing like that. It's a...
Cube. Or a... See the white trash over here? White trash / Highlander / Southern Europeaner or something?
Neck.
And then here's Nordic people. There's a Nordic kid right here. It's another, I'd say, highly Nordic. It's the great white man.
Great white buffalo.
Okay, we are in the process of lighting the fire for the barbecue here. So we got the chief pyrotechnics officer in command starting. Oh, that's too wet. I'll just go raw dog. Just go raw dog with the lighter.
Here, maybe one of these back ones.
The center of it. Chief Pyrotechnics Coordinator.
Lay it on top or what?
Yeah, let it. Oh, there it goes. I think we may be in business.
I don't know.
Yep, all you need is the charcoal to catch on fire. And that's why you let it soak a little bit in that. And I believe these are self-lighting. So, good job! Hey!
Mission accomplished.
Here it goes, it's burning. What we're trying to do is prepare the fire here to keep the masses of white trash in check. So when they get hungry, we can put down the rebellion with food. As you can see, they're pretty scrawny looking creatures, but man, when they get angry, it's Don Juan time, man.
Yeah, you're gonna go fucking Don Juan. Hey, if you fall in,
look at these peeps. This is our camp. Don Juan time, dude. Is the black helicopter's following us? That is that plane, huh? They're watching us. Oh, fucker. Hey, Tyler, be useful for once, please. Tyler. Hey, Highlander. No, I know, I just need help getting this thing in the water. So I can be the real Don Juan. I don't need a rod. I'm going Don Juan. I'm going exploring. I want to see what the hell it looks like down here. That works. Whatever. Honestly, I'm just looking for depth. Okay, go. Just,
is the anchor not tied on?
Nah, I don't care. I'm not necessarily going to anchor. Oh, come on. Your mom needs an anchor. I'm going free willy, dude. Put it back. What are you? Don't be making decisions like that on me. Let's just scoot it out here.
Get in.
No. Oh, what was that? A frog. Dude, free willy here. Dude, Don Juan. Yeah, I'm Gator Boy. Gator Boy, dude. Later, Gator Boy. Yeah, you know what I'm getting at, dude. You can fish right here and just be all, hey, dude, I don't even have to cast. Start my own show. Uh-oh. Gator Boy almost got too deep. Gator Boy is starting to get cocky and the wind is taking... Gator Boy's gonna let it grow, dude. See where it goes. I'm exploring a new world. Hey, it's me against them. Watch the wind stop. He's gonna eat me.
Okay, we have arrived at Scullywag Creek. Now, whatever it is. And we have found what our task is today would be to take care of this gacky wood that's crashed and burned on the creek. Anyways, this is before. It's the before, after, before, after. Okay, a little earlier I thought our objective was to cut this whole thing down, but I guess we're a little bit more focused. We gotta get rid of this log jam. Are we gonna like cut it right? Just cut it like right here, try to pull that fat boy right there. And then that's gonna be the hard one, the back one, huh? I guess you could grab it by crotch over here. Huh. What's...
I don't know. Hey. What? Should we try jerking it or not?
On you if you want to try that, bro.
How heavy? Try to... That thing's got to be heavy.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah. But the soil, if you had better soil, I'd say fucking go for it, but...
Well, I could try. I got to stay in here.
Who's got the... Look at this, man. Dude. Yes. This is back here in Wild America. Watching out. Clearing this there here riverbed. Got to get them dead deer. Log jam. Neighborhood guard came by here. He's watching for wild animals.
I'm getting low. You're right on the hump. There you go.
Like you were water skiing, huh? You're in the back of a boat.
Should have brought a wedge.
Is that good barbecue right there for barbecue? Yeah, now we're even becoming more specialized. Here.
It's going.
Stagehand, go get more wet. Miyagi-Do. Dude, you should try ice carving. Dude,
that's gonna go.
You should try to ice carve.
Pull it with the truck.
Here, it's about the only thing you'd be good for.
So,
I don't want to take you out, so you're gonna have to move. No, you're not. Correction glide.
Now you got a beer table.
Good.
It's so hard to keep the smile from my face.
Go ahead, unstrap that. Roll it up, baby. I think so. Clowns to the left of me. Jokers to the right. Here I am, stuck in the middle with you. When you started out with nothing.
Let's go. Whoa. All right. Go ahead.
Gandhi. Yeah, it'll do shit around it at least. Okay, now we have the superintendent of log people. Oh, there's a lizard! We screwed with this back with this time.
Huh?
We screwed with this home, dude. We just tore it apart.
Where's the lizard?
He just went around. Okay, here we go. It's filming now. Go ahead, dude. Getting ready to pull this down log. Get away from the chaos in the background. These folks don't keep on me. Anyways, here is the guy that's guiding the rope, dude. For the stuff.
Yeah, slow. Keep going. There you go. Go for it. Go. You're good. Back up.
So we gotta release it.
Oh, is that a good spot though? Is that the final spot? I don't know where to take it.
Okay, let's see what the project managers. Look at this thing. This thing looks possessed. It's evil. Evil reincarnate. Am I right? Evil? See, they got the evil. To play some evil music.
Oh, there it is. You're gonna put this thing right in the middle of the
freaking
movie.
This looks like it works. Your mom weighs more than that truck. Okay, we've got the local peasantry to do some work finally. And yeah, this is a historical moment. It's the first time the peasants have worked today. Yeah. And yet they still complain about working conditions and the gloves. Oh, dude. Okay, we're back here after World War III. After World War III, we're gathering wood
for the bonfire.
Yeah, turkeys have gone wild again, and we're here with our hunting gear on, getting ready to catch some food. Meanwhile, we got to clear the compound of some excessive shrubberage that fell. There's
that's a fucking beauty.
You got it?
Yeah.
Are you getting them?
Yeah. There's a Tom. Those are all Toms.
Yeah, because they all have the little breath.
See, if it was like this was 50 years ago, you'd go and grab those, and we'd grab a piece of wood, and you'd chop its head off, and it'd be... You'd be... Can it be wearing a top hat?
Just oh, like what... Nice,
There's... where'd they go?